Hi guys, jigsaw time. I'm trying to get a few of these done before Christmas so we can finish clearing the table off. I've got another Ben 10 here, 100 piece puzzle. Cost me £1 in the charity shop. Full size 12.5 inches by 15 inches or 31.75 centimeters by 38.1 centimetres. Better say that again. 31.75 by 31.8. 100 pieces, Cartoon Network, Pressman, Toy Corporation, New York, 2007. Made in China, of course. Okay. Right. Nice big pieces. See if we can get this done before it gets dark. I've just finished doing a 500 piece jigsaw of a cat. Cost me £1. And it had 26 pieces missing. It's amazing how much more difficult it is to try and do a puzzle when there's bits missing, because you're wasting time looking for bits that aren't there. I found that, well, it took me 8.5 hours in total. I was expecting it to take me about 5 hours, because it took me 11 hours to do 1,000 piece, so I thought 500 pieces, half that. But in fact, because it was odd little bits missing, and it was lots of dark colours, it took me, what am I going to say, 8.5 hours. About nearly twice as long as I expected. So I'm doing this one as a bit of a relaxation to try and get over it, because I really struggled with it. That one I did put music with it and did a fast forward on it, so you don't have to watch 8.5 hours of me scratching my head. This one, hopefully, we can just do it straight through with me waffling around a bit. Today is the 22nd of December. So, here we go. What have we got? Those look like they go together. That looks like that's going to go with it. What else have we got? That looks like that goes there. Goes back there somewhere. Nope, not that one. That definitely looks like it goes. No, it looks like it goes there, but it doesn't. Goes there instead. That one goes there. One goes there. Right, we've got a corner. Nope. Doesn't there. That one does. That one doesn't go there. That one does. There. Not sure, that doesn't look quite right. That one doesn't look quite right either. Looks right there. That's going to go on there. And it sounds like it's just starting to rain outside. Right, I would think that's got to be over that side. What do we say, 100 pieces, so 10 by 10, just trying to guess what sort of size it'll be. I reckon that's on the top. That one's over on this side somewhere. Okay, that looks reasonable. Oops. I reckon that's going to be the top edge there. That's on the right hand side somewhere. Not that one, maybe that one. Does that fit all the way up there? Could be. That's not going to fit there. So that's got to be a corner up there. That's got to change colour a bit before it can get to there. That's not going to fit there. That's going to be on there. I do hope we haven't got bits missing again. That can't be that one, surely. No, that's not going to fit there. It's going to be there, yes. 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 Okay, so we've got that far. That's going to go there. That's going to go there. And that's going to go there. Brilliant. We have got a complete outside edge. We could even come down a little bit for the camera. Good. Good start. Okay, he is going to be there, so let's do the bits we can recognize easily. It's going to be over here somewhere. No, I don't think that's quite right, but it's about that position. Okay, good. Colours are slightly different to the picture. Picture's very blue. Maybe this has been in the sunshine and bleached out a bit. His eyes are like that. Okay. Nope. There, better. Is that right? No, it's upside down. That's not right. That's because that's his feet. That's his hand. Down here somewhere, his feet. That is a little confusing, those colours. having trouble because I just can't picture what this fellow looks like. That might help. Beginning to come together now. He says, and then gets confused. Yeah, got there in the end. So, no pieces missing. And yeah, about half an hour. That'll do. Thanks for watching. If you like that, then you might like this. And if you like this and that, you might like to subscribe over there.